Looks like I'm not the only new face around here. What do I call you, stranger? Welcome to Amber Heights, Captain. Call me Tucker. You here to join the Iconoclasts? Help us free... I am not a little boy. Haven't been one for decades, no matter what my mama wishes. I take it she's still looking for me? I'd hope she'd accept my... According to her, stepping foot outside of the house in broad daylight is too dangerous. My entire life, she crammed a fear of danger down my throat. Don't go play with friends. Mantasaurs will tear your arms off. Don't leave the city. Raptodons will spit acid on your face. I stuck around way too long, ruled by her fears. I'm 42 years old, but she still sees me as a little boy in need of her protection. I won't stand for it, I tell you. She doesn't want to see me as anything other than her baby boy. Why would I go back again? What'll be different this time? You're right. I can do this. I just need to stand my ground and make her see she can't control me anymore.
You meditate today? If not, you should.
Never seen you before. Not for me. Maybe for you. Come out here looking for some better life, kid. Good on you. Make a little money. Nothing on this moon for nobody.
That's just the way of it. We gotta...
That don't mean we ought to be following her into the jaws of a manticore.
You'd rather send...
No, all I'm saying is she gotta be more careful throwing away lives like that.
Oh, fuck's sake. I'm gonna lose my lunch.
What are you buying? I'll be damned. Thanks for doing that. Here. Before you ask, no, it ain't pay. Just being generous to folks who do...
Thank you. Hello there. A word, if I may be so bold? Well now, here I thought those mantisaurs had peacefully exited the premises. But you're a simpler explanation. Name's Weston. Every once in a while, I set up shop along these here roads. You find yourself... Care to purchase? Trouble checking in? Or you might need directions to the amenities? If you're locked out of your cabin, a replacement key costs 50 bits. Guess it's true. Fallbrook really is the best-kept secret in all... We're a leisure... Swell. We like quick on the draw types like you. Saloon is straight back and to the right. Once you're feeling sated, you're welcome to a... Ms. Malin can let you one if you're interested. I am here to... You're looking for Ms. Malin. On an errand for the boss lady? That sounds ominous. Yeah. Ms. Malin won't like that a whit. She's not but just down the way. A 10-to-1 says she's either pouring drinks or... word to the wise... Ms. Malin don't take kindly to interlopers. When I said Sprat, I didn't mean the sort with...
A fine day for... Anyway.
You weren't supposed to look. I asked you to delete... I didn't mean for any harm to come to you.
This has been my...
I give MSI everything.
My work... one of the executives required. I thought volunteering to donate. Apparently not. In charge of a scrap heap of a...
I hadn't thought of it that way. Thank you for that. Oh, yes.
I'm going to be up all night with this.
Do
Try to control yourself, sir.
Have you any idea how powerful this is? What a question! Bureaucratic micromanagement is the only way anything gets done in Halcyon. For our... corporate... How was that, Celia?
Your best delivery yet, sir.
I have reason to believe that one of... If we...
You really think...
I admit, if someone... That's part of the problem.
Don't get yourself worked up, sir. It's perfectly natural to have a healthy fear of her.
We really don't need to discuss...
Once you, subtly work out where this corporate facility might be, bring... I knew you were the right person for...
Velma seem out of sorts to you?
She's always cranky.
No, I mean, more than usual.
Wouldn't know. I made it a point to stay out of her way. Sounds like rap.
Oh, it does work.
I'd give you a friendlier welcome, but... that he's got his load on and I'm... That's... Wow. I sure feel like an ass now. Oh, sure. Because, still... it's good to know what happened to him. Something else? Unless... I don't have the bits for it, plain and simple. Besides, if I make an exception for... hard workers? They turn dials and flip switches. The machines... Caleb and his crew have it better than anyone else around here. If Caleb wants to keep this job... he'd better get back to it. I'm about ready to hide. I don't even want to think about that. Or how far behind Brad. Fine.
New face, huh? A ship captain? Well, I'll be. Here, why don't you grab a chair? Sure thing. How'd you manage that? Wait, never mind. If I question it, it'll turn out not to be true. Here, take this as compliment. Now me and my friends here better get back.
Oh, Captain, you did it! My little boy is back, safe and sound! Tell the Captain how grateful we are, Tuk-Tuk.
Mama, I told you that I'm not staying. I just came back to talk to you about why I left.
Oh, we'll get that silliness sorted out. You're safe here with me, and that's how it's going. There's nothing to work out. My baby's back home, and that's all there is to say.
No, Mama. I have plenty to say about this. But that's between us. Now, you promised the Captain a reward, so...
Here, kind stranger. This is every bit I've scrimped and scraped for a year.
Thank you.
Take a gander at that mug. You don't seem like the usual pigeons we... Say, I'd like to do you a favor. I certainly hope you're not insinuating the problem is me. I mean, that would be preposterous. If there's any issue, really, you should talk to her. Oh, right. Well, I mean, if pure and simple, it's like this. I run our drug delivery service. Recently, I had the... Too right you are. Only problem is my Sprat carriers ain't arrived from their latest run. As I was saying, you... In return, I'll... Hit me. Ow! What was that for? You're nuttier than Miss Malin. Cripes. Remind me never to cross you. Though, you put that mean right hook to good use getting my drugs. Right. Now. Was that sarcasm? I'm going to assume it was not. If it's sarcasm, you've... My Sprat carrier scurry back and forth through the...
Seen Arthur today?
Man, last time I saw him was stars. I can't remember.
You don't think he got crushed during the bridge collapse?
It was his team running that drop? Sure puts things into perspective.
I test every product myself to assure maximum customer satisfaction. No rubberneck.
I offer high quality and low prices. Few blood. Town Sublight owned and when.
You don't look like a smuggler nor a dandy. On second thought, what's...
Always imagined Fallbrick would be...
cleaner, fancier, stocked with better booze.
Cheaper. Can I help you? Don't think we've spoken before. I would remember. You look, well, I wouldn't forget what you're wearing, no. Most of the freshies spend the first day in the... Every day I've been here has been my lucky day. aside from a close call during my... You heard that right. Wilderness almost got me pushing up daisies. To outrun him... Look for the horns and you can't miss... Massive... Well, it's... you wouldn't... So, Captain... Right...
Did you find them? Tell me you found my my Sprat carriers. Would... Just tell me straight. Sprat can always be replaced. Excellent. Oh, this is per... This is only half! Are you... Ow! Damn it, that hurt like the blazes. Okay. All right. You didn't take it. But someone... Search Fallbrook. Either half the Sprats got loose on their own, or there'll be some evidence pointing to the soon-to-be-dead snake. You want your cut? You get me the rest of my drugs.
Cruel world outside. Close the damn door. You'll let my Sprats out. Damn it all. Now look what you've done. It'll take me ages to round them up. State your purpose, or get out of my face, domicile intruder. Missing? Nope. Mine are all found and accounted for. Think I've got an animal rescue service to oversee. And it ain't easy. Lots to do. Day in, day out, they ran their little route, getting picked off along the way. What was I to do, turn a blind eye? Look, I don't care if Nilsson sent you or not. You won't be hurting a hair on any of these sprats' heads. I've killed vicious beasts for them. I ain't a back out of this domicile. You want to dig through sprat droppings? Be my guest. Get your drugs, then get...
Got the goods? Because I know you wouldn't be wasting my... Hit me. Pure and simple, it's like only... You do? I mean, you do! Of course you do! What did I tell you? Sure? Right! As promised, you're cut, plus a...
Uh-huh. You blind, fella? Or can you not see a... Why is it every sissy pig fucker who strolls into my town expects me to smile and only nugget of paradise in this entire law for... I do so try. Might try more for you. Cause I... So what are you in the market for? Well? If it's one that don't mind getting, there's a borscht factory on that aside. Stars, I hope so. Clive Lundberg. He's making the only meal. Kill him. Run him out. I don't rightly care for the details. Hit him where it hurts. Sometimes the simplest solution is the sweetest. It'll be more than good. Oh, may luck be with you, since I... How's Clyde? Sure. Good of you to finally haul your ass. Got something that's gonna All right. One of my runners uncovered a cache of Alta Vitae gas. To extract the gas, you'll need to siphon... Meaning safe for me and my crew. Seeing... I do like your gumption, but let's not be hasty. To get to the gas, you'll need to navigate through the town, the lab. Clever! That's why Lilia's paying you. Now, after you clear the manti nest and reach the storage room, the task will require someone with technical skills. Or you could force it through with a plasma overload. Don't recommend that. Shall I inscribe that on your tombstone? Once you've got our goods, take them to the Groundbreaker. I've marked the court. Best of luck. How's... Mike, no. And I'll thank you. Funny, you don't look like Nelson. That Thunderhead. Let me guess, it involved blood and guts and fur.
stay back. I may be wounded, but I'm still armed. How'd you get past my traps anyway? Well, you don't gotta be mean about it. What are you doing out here? That feels a mite better. Wish I had something to give you, but I gnawed through my last Spratwurst an hour ago. Nice to know she cared. Catherine had us making drops for some big shot client out here. And before you ask, the whole point of making drops in the middle of no- The Marauders knew we were coming. If they found us... Last I saw, they were heading back up the hill. If you got the sand to go after him, I'm headed back to Fallbrook, just as soon as I...
have to do this. Just let us down from here. The humidity is really uncomfortable. Look, I didn't mean what I said about your outfit. It's very fashionable, I swear.
Thank you again for retrieving the bolt. Anyway? Excellent timing on your part.
You're getting ahead of yourself.
So I am. Do you have this card? I'm working on a plan to reorganize, but that all comes later. First, I need to submit the... There was something going on. This is exactly the proof we need. The board will I'll transmit this data along with the completed Bolt 52 run.
That means no more broadcasts from us.
And the little bastard's slippery, right? On account of its blood. So we're getting so I can't tell. But I gotta get in there. Get right in that baby rat's stomach and dig it out. Shit, I don't know what I'd do. Right. What are you staring? Wait. You ain't from around. Name's Nioka. I'm the best big game.
You're also the loudest big game hunter on the planet. And the drum.
Shut the fuck. Fair point. I deserve it, though. On account of being the. If you think this is drunk, I gotta. You need to get out more. Sit. Partake. Buy me a drink. Another in a long line of damn fools trying to cut me off. What are you doing in Stellar Bay, stranger? Well. Let's get down to brass nuts then, shall we? Wait, that ain't. I'm headed back out there after I sober up. You wanna go? Outstanding! Our dispensary here maintains a stock of, I'm cut off for the month, on account of me. Well, they work. We got a deal or what?
I hear those rich people in Byzantium pay a handsome tip for that.